So I've got a baritone mouthpiece, 12C, into a hose, into the bit, taped up into my sousaphone, and it sounds pretty crazy. First of all, if you just blow air into it and don't play the mouthpiece, you get this. Which is bad enough, but if you also play a note, you get this.